Daniel Weldon, who started his racing here many years ago in Gadets, and then went on to great fame in America, winning Indianapolis, and also killed a very dramatic accident last year. So Daniel Weldon, bottom there, has been taken down the TKM, straight into the awkward left-handed Kestrel corner, down to Kimball's corner, right-handed corner that leads on to the start-finish straight, named after Martin Hines.